Hey everyone, I'm Simon from SiteGround. In today's video, I'm going to walk you through the steps for managing your DNS settings. I'll show you how to update your name servers and other DNS records for domains registered with SiteGround. I'll also explain how to connect any domain managed elsewhere to SiteGround's centralized DNS. Let's get right into it. Imagine your website is like a house and your domain is its address. Just like you wouldn't want to send a letter to the wrong address, you want your visitors to reach the right website. And that's where DNS comes in. So what exactly is DNS? DNS stands for Domain Name System. It's a digital directory that holds details, also known as DNS records, that specify the services related to your domain, such as website hosting, emails, and any other third-party tools. Your DNS translates your domain, like your website.com, into the IP address where your website lives. This way, browsers know where to go to find and load your website content. Today, we're focusing on two key things: editing your DNS records and updating your name servers. First up, log into your SiteGround account. In your client area, navigate to Services and then click on Domains. Once you click Settings under the domain you want to manage, you'll find a dedicated section called the DNS Zone Editor. This is your command center for managing all your DNS records. Here, you can find and edit your DNS records, whether it's an A record, CNAME, MX, or any other DNS record, all clearly organized for ease of use. Next, let's talk about updating your name servers. The name servers define the DNS zone for your domain, the place where all DNS records are managed. When you point your domain to SiteGround's name servers, it automatically connects your domain to our web hosting, email service, and other in-house hosting features, such as our ultra-fast centralized DNS service. To update your name servers, simply head to the Name Servers section in your domain's settings. You'll see our recommended settings, ns1.siteground.net and ns2.siteground.net. If you'd like to point your domain elsewhere, you can click on Manage and change the name server type to Custom. If you're managing your domain through a third-party registrar and want to connect it to SiteGround's DNS, the process should be similar. Log into your registrar's control panel and locate the section labeled Domain Management, DNS Settings, or Manage Name Servers, something along those lines. You can replace your current name servers with ours, and you'll be all set. Once you've saved your changes, give it a few minutes, then return to SiteTools and hit the Update button to see if the changes have taken effect. If the warning disappears, congratulations, you're all set. Now, one more thing. After you update your DNS settings, there's the so-called DNS propagation period. This is the time it takes for those changes to spread across the internet. Usually, it takes around 24 to 48 hours, though in some cases it might extend to 72 hours. During this time, you might notice some hiccups, but don't worry, that's completely normal. While you wait, grab a cup of coffee and relax. Your website will soon be reachable for everyone, powered by SiteGround's DNS. And that's it, we've covered how to access the new DNS management tools, update your name servers, and what to expect during propagation. We hope this guide makes managing your domain's DNS settings a breeze. If you have any questions or run into any issues, feel free to reach our support team at any time. Don't forget to subscribe for more tips and updates from SiteGround. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next video.